กลับมาอยู่กันต่อกับแทนและป๊อปซินีม่านะครับสัปดาห์ที่แล้วมีอีกหนึ่งภาพยนตร์แห่งโลกอนาคตที่เล่าเรื่องราวของการแบ่งชนชั้นหลังการล่มสลายของสังคมมนุษยชาติเข้าฉายไปแล้วใช่ไหมครับ Snowpiercer นั่นเองเพราะเรื่องแบบนี้ค่อนข้างฮิตนะฮะยุคนี้แล้ววันนี้แทนก็มีเบื้องหลังการทำงานของภาพยนตร์เรื่องนี้มาฝากกันจะเป็นอย่างไรนั้นลองไปชมกันเลยครับ
Order was prescribed by your ticket. First class, economy, and freeloaders like you. Know your place.
This Mason's familiar.
그 이 영화에서 보면 가장 다이나믹하고 카멜레온 같은 캐릭터.
Mason is a sort of Pandora's box, a kind of hodgepodge, nightmare freak of.All of our imaginings of what the worst case scenario leader might be.
처음에는 당연히 이제 메이슨이 남자
캐릭터였어요.
틸다 스윈튼 때문에 사실 그 젠더 체인지를 하게 된 거예요.
On the one hand, terrifying, and on the other hand, to quote Bong Joon-ho, cute.
Alright, guys, can we just keep the noise down, please?
I love being a teacher. Yeah. Maybe another career.
어찌 보면 윌포드의 자식들 같은 개념.
Yeah.
반면에 이제 기차 제일 앞에 있는 윌포드는 끝까지 여러 가지 우여곡절이 많았고 참 쉽지 않은 캐스팅이었죠.
You sit down,
Curtis. Sit down.
I said sit down.
Cut.
Not bad.
Good. Curtis is the leader of this revolution. He's living in the back of the train for 18 years now, and he has a dark history. And he's the one that kind of rallies the troops to pioneer to the front of the train.
Chris Evans의 Captain America나. 어벤져의 모습만 기억하시는 분들한테는 이 영화를 보시면 되게 좀 놀랄 것 같아요.
Still cold.
늙었지만 지혜로운 어떤 할아버지.
Good morning, good morning. He is probably, in a sense, the most complicated character, apart from Wilford.
이 역할을 하는데 사실 존 어트만한 배우가 또 있을까라는 생각이 들고요. 그리스의 어깨 너머로 항상 그림자처럼 따라다니는 자그마한 체구와 쉴 새 없이 쫑알쫑알거리는 본인의 실제 말투도 그래요. 가장 우리들 평범한 사람들의 입장을 또 그런 감정을 대변하는 캐릭터고.
She's separated from her son, and her goal is to reunite with him.
Andy! 타냐와 함께 이제 꼬리칸의 일반적인 사람들을 대변하는 자기 아이를 찾아서 막 앞쪽 칸으로 돌진해가는.
I'm sorry.
Are you Namgoon Min-soo? Security specialist?
우리 칸에서부터 앞으로 진전을 할 때 아주 결정적인 역할을 합니다.
기차의 문을 열 수 있는 사람.
먼저 이걸 좀 작동하는 척을 해주세요.
왜 자꾸 있다 씨발.
고향집에 돌아간 것처럼 뭐 편안했죠.
한국어로 지시를 할 수 있으니까.
사람들이 막 있어요. 또 인티키만 가야 돼.
Right now, what are you doing, man?
우리의 이 진지한 반란군들이 이 너무나 엉뚱하고 이상한 캐릭터 한 명에게 의존해야만 되는 거기에 또 약간 독특한 딸내미가 하나 달려있다.
누나는 T
기차에서 태어났기 때문에 본성 혹은 본능이 다른 사람들과는 많이 달라요.
강호 선배나 고화성량이 없었으면 또 한 10배는 더 외롭지 않았을까.
ใครที่ชื่นชอบการแสดงของคริสอีแวนจากกัปตันอเมริกาก็ลองมาชมบทบาทอื่นๆของเขากันบ้างนะครับอาจจะถูกใจช่วงหน้ากลับมาอัปเดต DVD กันต่อนะครับที่นี่ป๊อปซินีมาครับผม